also report it is already said in so many news channel, it is already there out, you know, Anurag is paying because he's a hardcore criticizer of the central government.
I have nothing to do with that. I'm sorry, I have nothing to do that with any party, with any kind of I don't have any kind of political association. It is, I'm grateful to people who are supporting me, who are coming on and supporting me. I'm grateful to them. That is those are the people actually know the woman talking about some coming out and talking about this kind of thing won't be so easy for that girl. But if she has spoken about it, that definitely she is not something that she will talk about as such things in media and to the people for any small thing or for any other reason. So they know it, and thanks to them and those who are like supporting their friend in spite of knowing that what kind of person he is. So be happy.
Kangna came in your support. What's yeah. your? And there Thanks are other people from
See,
Bollywood.
Yeah. So people who are supporting me, who are the people who really believe in, you know, like a woman should come out and talk about the thing that whatever has happened with her, and they're supporting because they believe in feminism. That is the reason they're supporting me. And thanks to them all, and thanks to Kangna also, because any woman from my point of view, if anybody wants to see, they will know the girl will just not talk about something so vile about anybody and will make herself so bad to the people.